Australia, and he's the man that's going to take the back of the bike. So, Brendan Rossi for the Australian today in qualification. And there's one to the time trial earlier on. As Rob Hale said, for the sun, a sea level world record for Matthew Blaetzer. So we'll see if he's got another one of those after battling it out in the Kieran. Jake Vinnikov, behind the second wheel there. Three times a European champion. The world class in his career as well, Vinnikov. For the Dream Seekers, Yudan Mita. Asian Games Quarter and Sprint champion from years ago from Japan. Jordan Carlson, 21-year-old New Zealander in the black, definitely up the line there. Going to win some of the championships this year in the Kira. And here comes over the top, 3 laps ago. And then you have Leslie Zawang, the world champion for the Poppy Rocket in Malaysia. Good to see him in that rainbow jersey. A huge impact in his home country with that world title. A real superstar. Here comes Flashing Myers for the Kieran. And coming to the world champion. Lots of endurance as the German. A long way up and over the top of the castle. We're going to come around this side. We're one round allowed to go. It's the Malaysian on the front. Matthew Blaetzer and Andre Vinnikov. Trying to get up alongside him. So at the moment it's all right on the inside. But Blaetzer, then Vinnikov for the rainbow. Starting to move. Thank you.